To replace the SNMP web card, gently unscrew the two screws holding on the faceplate and set them aside. Gently tug on the Ethernet cable to pull out the web card. Remove the Ethernet cable and the faceplate from the old web card and attach them to the new web card. Attach the faceplate first and then attach the Ethernet cable. Slide the new web card into the slot and reattach the screws holding the faceplate.